Hello everyone, friends, how are you? Today we are going to learn a poem from my English book 8, standard 8. The name of the poem is Be the Best. I welcome you all in Prakash Parva English Learning YouTube channel, presented by Yogita Chandrakant Patil. Be the Best. Be the Best is an inspirational poem penned by Douglas Mallow. He was an American poet and short story writer. Douglas was associate editor of American Lumberman, which is the adventure magazine based in Chicago. Born in Michigan, which used to be the center of the lumbering industry, he was famously called as Lumbering Poet. He was brought up amidst the forest, logging campers, sawmill and lumber yards. The poet was fascinated by the beauty of nature. Douglas' poem Be the Best shows how keenly he observed Mother Nature. The title of the poem itself reveals the meaning of the poem and its concept. The poet is trying to tell us that whatever we do, we need to be the best. The poet has used beautiful examples from the nature to convey this message. The poet wants us to know that no job is less important. We need not to be ashamed of what we are. Although we all dream of doing great deeds and being at the top, what really matters is the contribution we make to the society. We must take pride in our job. It's good to be a pine on the top of the hill, but you can still be noticeable by being the best bush beside the stream, making the valley beautiful. The theme of the poem is inspirational and instructional, making it a great didactic poem. Now we are going to see stanza-wise explanation. The poem starts by giving an example of nature from the very first stanza. If you are unable to be a pine tree, standing tall on the top of the hill, don't worry about it. You should try to become the best small plant which makes the valley beautiful. The tall pine trees may form large forests, but the valley would lose its charm without the scrub. So, at least be the best small plant, if not be a pine tree. The poet wants to convey the message that try to be the best in your work. In the second stanza, the poet says that if we can't be a bush, then be a tuft of grass, because a bit of grass along the highways can also make it prettier and happier. The poet then moves to another aspect of nature to prove his point. He says, if you can't be a muskie, muskie is an uncommon and rare freshwater fish native to North America. The poet says that if you can't be a muskie, be a bass. Bass is an edible fish of North America. But be the liveliest bass in the lake. The muskie may be precious and hard to catch, but they aren't favorites of the locals. In the next stanza, the third stanza, the poet says that if we can't be the captain of the ship, we can be the crew. Here, the poet wants us to know that there is always something for us. We should be proud whatever we are. In this society, every work has its own importance and no work is to be ashamed of. Here, through this stanza, the poet wants to tell us that we should do the task which is in our hand rather than running towards bigger tasks. And in the last stanza, the poet adds that if we can't be a highway, we can always be a narrow pathway, because some of the most beautiful parts of nature are laid by trails, not by highways. One more nature example here the poet is used to prove his point of sun and stars. In this way, through the poem, Douglas wants to convey the message that size doesn't matter. Your success will depend only on how good you are at it. The poet concludes the poem saying that what matters is where you are the best in your field. We have to be the best in our respective fields, no matter what we do. In this way, this is the explanation of the poem, Be the Best. Now, we are going to learn the figure of speech which are used in the present poem by the poet. Here, in the present poem, metaphor this figure of speech is majorly used by the poet. Douglas Mallow here in this poem has used contrasting examples from nature to make metaphors. A pine versus a scrub, a tree versus a bush versus a bit of grass, a captain versus a crew. The next figure of speech is used by the poet is alliteration. If you can't be a bush, be a bit of grass. Here, be this sound is used repeatedly. Then, in the next line, and some highway happier make, here H sound is repeated. And antithesis, this figure of speech is also used by the poet. The example is, it isn't by size that you win or you fail. Here, win and fail, these two contrasting ideas are used in the same line. In this way, today we learn the explanation of the poem, Be the Best, and figure of speech used in the present poem. Thank you very much for watching the video.